I could not wait to rock the chain. This is how it looks.
I am obsessed with it. I was looking for one to replace my Topshop one that I've had for like over 10 years, and I finally got it, and they were on sale for I think like 70 or something like that. I forgot the name of the brand, but it's a designer brand, and I was like, the minute I saw it for that price, I was gonna grab it, but I'm like in love with it. It is so me, so edgy, cool girl style. It's not heavy at all. Super light, like that rusted iron clad type of look, and it just looks raw and rugged. I love this detailing here if I wanted to change it around, and it's really cool, really beautiful. I love how it looks too. Obsessed with it, but you're gonna be seeing it throughout this video because I'm gonna wear it. Yay! Okay, I will link it down below.
Hola.
Y bienvenido a styling your lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Pat McGrath, and it's called Peach Perversion.
Today we're going to be judging hot new fashion. This series was inspired by all the new makeup releases type of videos out there. So I just put in my little spin and made it all about fashion. I'm going to write some of the links of some of the people that I love to watch when it comes to new makeup releases down below. We're going to judge them. We're going to browse through them. And whether or not I should get them.
Mainly shoes and handbags for this video.
Let's get into it, bitches.
You should arrest Louis Vuitton. Straight up.
Louis Vuitton never does anything wrong. What the fuck? It's like everything Louis Vuitton comes out with, I want. Although, I did find a couple in today's video that I actually don't really care for. But the first one, oh my god,
hold on to your toupees.
The Louis Vuitton New Wave Multi Pouchet. Look at this, super cute. This is so freaking badass, and then it comes in so many freaking colors, like eye candy colors, and you just wanna pop it in your mouth, and I mean, they make you wanna get this shit. This costs
$2,300 fucking,
and it's small. It's like one of those little ones for the spring, you know, light and airy, fresh, and you're out and about. I want one. I fucking want one. I want one so bad. I want one, but I can't get my hands on it. If I could rob somebody, if I can go in there, steal it, if I could do any of that without getting caught, I would. I certainly would. No shame in my freaking game. Why is this like, hold on a second. It's like constantly blurry. It's beautiful. It comes in this like heather gray slash lavender called Mist. Beautiful, beautiful.
Comes in banana. Look how gorgeous.
It's out now. Would you get it? I want it.
Okay, I'm already on Louis Vuitton, so there's no way that Louis Vuitton is gonna drop one thing. Hell no. They got quite a few things that they dropped. Look at this wallet. This is the Twist wallet. I don't even give a fuck about wallets.
I do not care about wallets, but when I saw this wallet, all of a sudden I became a wallet snob, a wallet connoisseur. All of a sudden I want a wallet collection. Why would you not care about wallets when you see something like this?
Isn't it gorgeous?
It's fucking gorgeous, mommy! Help me!
It's so beautiful, but this fucker costs $1,230 for a fucking wallet.
So a fucking wallet that you're gonna be hiding in your purse most of the time.
Wow. Isn't it the most fucking beautiful wallet you ever seen in your whole life? I'm drooly.
I'm salivating, and I have no shame in my game.
Gorgeous.
Next by Louis Vuitton is these Arch Light sneakers. I've been obsessed with these sneakers since they first came out, and I never got them because we already know it's expensive. I've been wanting like the black ones to these, but it's okay, I'm still dreaming. But the new ones that they have out now for spring is in pink and it's blue. I don't like them. And you know what? Thank God I don't like them, because I don't like that feeling where I really want something but I know I can't have it. I love color, and I've said this before. Just because I love colors doesn't mean I love everything. I just don't like the combination of the colors and then the look of it. To me, it looks a little bit too bubblegum for my liking, for my aesthetic. But I love pink. I love blue. I don't like when the pink tends to lean more warm. I don't know, for some reason I don't like it. I like it when it's a cooler type of pink, like a pale pink. Thank God, because this costs $1,340. Therefore, I will be passing on this one. Oh my God, I'm fucking drooling again. These freaking shits just came out, and they're so hot. They're fucking sold out. They're sold out. They're sold out. They're sold out. Who the hell is buying these things during a pandemic is what I want to know. This is by Valentino Garavani. The Roman stud pumps. The minute this shit dropped, I drooled and even tinkled a little bit in my pants. I drooled and I didn't care that I was in front of my doctor. When I saw these shoes first on the runway, I gasped. I freaking gasped. Because I knew it was going to be one of those shoes I was going to be obsessed with. And surely enough, I've been looking at them, stalking them, saw the price. And then it was Valentino, so I knew it wasn't even going to go there. And then before they even really kind of dropped, they were already sold out because they had like that pre-order shit.
They're fucking sold out.
Sold out. Sold out. And I've seen them in so many colors. I've seen them in white. I see them in pink, black, yellow, red. I mean, what the hell are they doing to me?
I want them so fucking bad.
I truly want them so bad.
But this cost $1,150. Time to move on.
Next, this brand is in such hot demand. It's by Amina Muadi. The Gilda Crystal Embellished Satin Sandals. Since I first saw this brand come out, the shoes intrigue me. They do. They intrigue me. Some of them are like, wowzer. But something about the heel doesn't tickle my fancy. And that's her signature type of heel. That's her signature trademark with her shoes. You know it's Amina's shoes just by the way the heel is cut. That's fabulous. But for some reason, I never gravitated to this heel. It's beautiful. But it's not enough. It's not doing anything to my body, my heart. It's not getting me going. And I think it really comes down to the heel. For some reason, I'm not such of a fan of that little square heel. These are $1,070 and I'm definitely not a fan of the fucking price. Which one of these new hot releases are you eyeing?